Hey guys, here's our project of the week for the week of September 10th. We are going to make a Halloween card today. I've already gone ahead and done some of the cutting, so you're not sitting here totally bored of your mind. The main thing we're going to focus in on is this really cute border. So that is done with Border Banter and is stamped on the cotton ribbon. So I love it because it gives it so much texture. So I'm going to show you how to do that and then we'll put together the card. So this is the cotton ribbon. Right here, and what we're going to do is just cut a piece off. It doesn't look very exciting now, does it? I quite like for texture, but I'm going to take Tangerine Tango. It's going to ink up our Tangerine Tango, and this is the Border Banter stamp set. So I'll just quickly show you here. It's got Merry, Merry, Many Sadats, congratulations. I think it's super versatile. Just going to stamp that right onto your ribbon. This is just your normal classic. Basic classic ink. Add that away. And then we're just going to trim this with my super sharp scissors. These are the ones I've cut myself on many times and thought late at night, maybe I'll have to drive myself to the hospital because I've nearly cut off my hand. It's happened twice actually. I thought I had to take myself to the hospital for stitches. But so if you get these scissors, super sharp, keep them for ribbon. They're beautiful. They're the Cadillac of scissors, as one of my friends calls them. So there you've got your little banner. I'm going to scan out a little more and then I'm going to show you the rest of the card. So I've gone ahead, I've just folded this and I embossed the front. I cut the glimmer paper out with the Label Collection framelits and the Very Vanilla with the next size down. So the neck, these are, I'll show you, this is the smallest one. So this is number 2 and number 3 if you're looking for what size they actually are. So you're going to go ahead and place that down. You want to space it out with your paper. Make sure your little bats are going to hang out before you attach anything down. So you're going to just eyeball it a bit. Having snail issues tonight. I'll get that down. I've already put my adhesive on this piece. And because I've made this card several times already on video, the video camera died partway through. My snail died partway through the other video. It's been a real cornucopia of exciting issues. So then you've got everything put there. And what I love is the glimmer is unexpected on a Halloween card. This adds a little bit of texture. Just going to apply some. You can also use Tombow on this if you prefer. But I like to just stick with my snail because one adhesive at a time is enough for my simple brain. And that's just going like that. And isn't that super cute? Very, very friendly card, and I have no idea who's going to get these cards, but I absolutely adore them. Anyways, if you want to see the dimensions or the project instructions, they are available on my blog with this video. And if you have any questions, you can always email me, Maggie@ilovepapercrafts.com. Have a great week.